So far friends, let's make some other fields for this form. Just select it, shift alt arrow down, and just change the names. Model, and the name should be also changed. Sorry for the mistake. And now changes color. It should be changed same color. And we are changing ID color. In this name also color. Now come here, make a button, and that will be submit, and define a class that will be btn primary. Save this, and now we'll go to the list of cars, and we define a button here up the table, and that will be add car, and make a class for this one, btn dash primary, and write router link equal to. So the easy way that you wouldn't make mistake, come here, copy that and paste it right there, then you wouldn't make any mistake slash at the beginning. So save this, and now go to your page. See, the page is okay. Add, yes, and now we are going to add another vehicle, truck. The model is 2021, the color is red. Submit it. Why not submitting? Let's watch, investigate what's the problem. Go to console. Yes, it's okay, but why it's not working? So if we go back to, yes, it's added, but I think we have done some mistake. Now let's go back to here, go to the TS file of add list, and it's not navigating back. Why it's not navigating back? Let's find out.